get energy from us as well, alright? It's one of the things that I picked up from our Assyrian brothers and sisters. They give a lot of energy. It's very hard to match them, right? So we're going to try to match them at the very least if we can't outdo them, okay?
We will try.
Fantastic.
Okay. And we'll be loud, all right? Come on, mate.
If you bit of a whistle, I'll
whistle. If you bit of a whistle, mate, you'll be very loud.
Είμαστε στην ποδιακή κοινότητα όπου Έλληνες, Ασσύριοι, Αρμένοι θα χορέψουν μαζί για πρώτη φορά. Are you the teacher? What's your name?
Hermine.
How long have you been rehearsing?
I don't know.
You don't know? Too long?
No, not really.
Is everybody born here or half from Armenia?
Actually, none of them is from Armenia.
They're all born here?
All born here.
Congratulations. Thank well
you.
Done.
Thank you.
We want more dancing, Peter. We want more dancing.
You'll get it.
People are waiting. The Assyrians are coming. Are you the teacher? What's your name?
Kinder.
How many are born here and how many are born overseas?
They're all born overseas.
All born overseas. You're amazing. Can't wait to see the rest of it.
It's brilliant to bring everyone together. All of them are doing an awesome job.
Are they your kids?
My kids. All of mine. They're all mine.
Ria, is that right? All your kids? There's like Armenians, Assyrians, and Greeks.
And the Greeks, that's right. So there are three cultures, all within maybe a 500-kilometer radius of each other. So it's a very wonderful thing. You've got three different cultures. We're listening to the teacher.
So, it's a rehearsal, so it's a bit loud.
It is. We are live on the Greek Center's page.
Fantastic.
So, hello, all.
Say hi, everyone.
Say hello.
So, so on Saturday at 8 o'clock on the main stage, on the Delphi stage.
Yes, on the Delphi stage, we're going to have the three groups performing.
Okay. Guys, guys.
I'm old.
We're the three groups performing. This is, I think, the first time it's ever actually happened. We're talking about the 100-year commemoration of the genocide of our people. When we approached these two other communities and we told them what we were thinking of doing, they just jumped on board.
So all the Armenians are born here, right?
Yes.
All the Assyrians are born overseas, right?
Yes.
The Greeks?
Half.
Half and half. Are you excited?
Yeah!
Can I get a Love Lonsdale all together? One, two, three.
Love Lonsdale!